This is what a protest got.
Worst.
Good afternoon, everybody. Wow, it's been a while since we picked up the vlog camera, and now we're going to. First of all, I'm going to show you what I'm going to eat this morning.
We got noodles right here, some mushrooms, some chicken, some patties. Chef D cooking. And of course, this is all he does. He's sleeping. Little cute little Roger cat
is sleeping. And guys, I'm waiting for a package to come, and this package is fire. It's gonna be coming any moment now, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. Let's just say business is booming with this one. Guys, the package is finally here, what I've been waiting for. Check it out. Ooh. Do you guys know what this is? Ooh. The package I've been waiting for. As you guys can see, you can see the white and gold Jumpman logo. So you know there's something special in here. Let's take it out. Boom! As you guys can see, check it out. Look at the owl on me. As some of you guys may know, these are the OVO 10 Jordans. And these aren't just the normal OVO 10 Jordans. From the plug, I heard there's a special source. And let's check this out. Oh my God. The 6 appreciates you. The 6 is watching. Drake. Do you guys see this right here? This is probably a personal pair Drake sends out to his homies. And guess who got it? I'm one of them. I think that makes me Drake's homie, yeah, right? The 6 is watching, guys. Let's go ahead and show you what I got. Ooh. Look at these baby here, the OVO 10s. As you can see, got the OVO here. Got some attention to detail right here. And of course, what they are known for. Check it out, the OVO inside. And wow, this is a beautiful shoe. It smells good. And best part of all, it came with a card written by Drake. And man, you guys need to check out the packaging, because I know this is one of my first times seeing an OVO packaging. So look at this, you got like the 23 right here, got the OVO things here. Wow, I literally have one of Drake's personal pair of shoes that he gives to his homies. All I can say is wow, like it's ridiculous. And this would not happen if it wasn't for the plug, the homie that hooked me up, Fine Line. He has all the exclusive stuff. He really got me these, you know, damn. What a thank you so much. I'm gonna put his Instagram in the description below. I'm gonna put his eBay account in the description below. He has an eBay store you guys can check out. He got all the exclusive stuff. He got your boy OVO 10s. Show him some love, show him some Mahmood love. Man, this is just ridiculous. You guys can see from here. That just looks nice. I know a lot of people might be mad. They don't call me a sneakerhead. They call me a reseller. I'm trying to become a sneaker connoisseur. But let's just say, business is booming. So don't be mad. Get glad. The only way. Shout out to the 6. Hello. What up, guys? It is time to pick up little sister from the school. So I'm about to go do that so you guys can finally see her. Hey there! Get in the car, there's a car behind us, quick. Hello, they missed you. Alright guys, now we have the beautiful Eamon back in the vlog. Say hi there. Hi. Bring it in, bring me a little closer. Say hi,
Say hi. So, it's our tradition as whenever Eamon gets in the car, she is designated as the DJ, so I give her my phone and she gets to choose the music. So let's go ahead and see what music she chooses today. Oh my god, I don't think they saw you without your braces. Take off the camera. Hey, wait, hold on. Turn the music down. Guys, do you guys knew that my sister has braces, right? Well, she got them off, and I don't think you guys ever got to see her pearly white teeth. So, Eamon, come on, you gotta show them your white teeth.
No.
Come on. Mm-hmm. Just show it to them. Just give them a little smile. Yay! She got her braces off. Looking so nice. Now, back to the scheduled program. Yeah, baby! Eamon, I hate this song. Change it now. You always put this stupid song on.
I like this song. Oh.
Baby, you're so damn fine, though.
Please don't stop the music.
Please don't stop the music. The girl goes inside the house. No one is home. Hey, have you guys ever showed you guys her room? So nice.
Really, nigga?
So pink. Guys, I had a very early morning and I'm just really tired. But at the same time, I'm still stoked that I got those shoes. Really, once again, shout out to Fine Line. What a nice guy. Be sure to check him out. But while I rest, let's go see what Waji is doing. So, Waji, out to you.
What's going on? Hope you guys are having a great day. It is a beautiful day. And I have school right now, but right now I'm with... okay, so she needs to go to Target, so we're gonna go to Target. I was like, you know what, yeah, let's go. I'll take you guys with me, and still have class after this, so we're gonna go to school after. But I hope you guys are having a great day, and as always, what? Stay beautiful. All right, you guys, we are bringing you guys live action of, if you guys don't know what a protest looks like, or seen it form, we are in the streets of downtown LA. We are in the streets of downtown LA, guys. A protest is among us. What's the protest about, you know? Guys, this is what a protest, you guys.
I don't even know what the signs say.
Guys, this is what a protest, man. You stop in the middle of the street, you do work, guys. I respect everyone that's doing that protest right now. All right, don't you respect them?
I don't even know what they're protesting, though.
Don't you respect them? I respect you guys. If you guys got protest, you know what I'm saying? This government, it's not perfect, guys. Protest, right? Protest, guys. I'm telling you right now, stand up for what you believe. Stand up for what you believe, guys, and always just
but
go out there.
Causing chaos is not the right way.
Okay, cause no, but of course,
they're
how?
Causing
okay,
chaos.
How else? Okay,
work,
no, listen, no, but that's how you do it, though. You disrupt normal day society. You disrupt that in order to go forth with your cause. That's how you guys protest. I'm in a class right now, but that's how. If you want to do something, you gotta go out there and stop in the middle of the street and stop the normal flow of things. Or else, how else would you get the message across, right?
I don't have time for this right now.
Guys, I decided to get out of the car because this is what we have to show you. Like, this is what I feel like you should show in vlogs. This is really important. Whatever the protest is, I got out of the street. Look, I got out of the car legit just to show you guys a live look of what's going on. This is what a protest looks like, guys. Check it out. Get out of the street to show you guys, because I mean, you gotta respect what they're doing. Like, they're stopping traffic and everything, yo. They're stopping. Do what you guys believe is
right, stand up for your cause, and always get out there and just do work. Look, si se puede, guys, si se puede. As you guys can see, disrupting traffic. Look at this. They're disrupting traffic. Everyone's just... Guys, if you want to make change happen, this is exactly how you gotta do. You gotta go out and do it. You feel me? If you want to make change happen, girl, what do you do? You gotta go out and do it, guys. I'm telling you, disrupt the lives of normal individuals. See, look, they messed up our days, did they
not? I don't even know what it's
about. They messed, okay, it's justice for janitors. I saw it's justice for janitors, and that's yeah, you gotta do it, what you know?
I'm glad.
Justice for janitors, and it's almost over, so we'll be back to our normal lives. All right, guys, so she has to go to Target. What do you gotta get from Target?
Stuff.
What stuff?
Traveling
stuff. Can you tell us how, hold on. Can you tell us?
What?
How, can you tell the kids? Can you tell us how, like, to get such wonderful, luscious hair? For curly hair, like, how do you do it?
I just wash it.
So what are some tips? Can you give us some tips on the hair? Like, look at the curls, guys. Curls for the girls or curls for... Can you tell us the tips? What are the tips?
You wash it and
then... Shit, I'm dark. Keep going.
You wash it and you put Moroccan.
Moroccan oil? All right, guys, you guys heard it here first. Moroccan oil for all the girls out there. That's the key. Is that the key?
Yeah.
Moroccan oil. All right, guys, so I came to H&M because ain't nobody got time for Target. But I'm just looking around, see what happens, man. I don't know. Low-key, I want a turtleneck because it probably went in sale, too, because winter's almost over. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm going to get one. But no, we'll see what happens, guys. But yeah, so I'm at Target. I mean, not Target. I'm at H&M. And hope you guys are having a great day. I still got school after this, man. All right, do you guys see that right there? It says food hall. Every single time, I think it says food halal. And it gets me every single time because I think it's halal food. And I'm like, come on, bro, I want some halal food. You feel me? But let's go back to school. Update you guys, yo. It is crazy hot in SoCal the past couple of days. It's been 80. And so I had two classes in the morning. And then you guys saw me, ran a little bit of errands. And now I have two more classes. A lecture for 2 hours and have another class for 3 hours. So I'm not gonna be done till like 8, which sucks. But I'm wearing my homies, look, check it out. I'm wearing one of my homies' hat. It's this brand, friends of mine. So that's dope. I like it. Fits super cool. So you guys will see soon. Oh my god. So you guys will see in a couple of vlogs and whatnot. I'll probably be telling you guys more about it. And yeah. Oh shoot, man, why is there so much traffic right now? But heading to class right now, I'm a little, no, actually, headed to my teacher's office hours. So I'm heading to my teacher's TA, their office hours I need to talk about because I've been messing up on one of the assignments. So always, guys, if you feel like you're messing up, if you feel like you're not doing or receiving the grade that you should be receiving, go and talk to them. Seek help, see what I can do better. That shows them, okay, you know what? I'm trying to put in the work and I'm trying to do better, trying to be better. Work, 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 work. Besides that, man, I don't know what Emma's up to, but we'll see from the vlog, but hope he's doing well. Hope you guys are doing well, and see you soon. I'll update you guys when I get out of class. All right, guys, so I just got done with office hours, and literally what I just told you guys is to go in there, shows that you're making the effort, and I legit asked them, whether he's a professor or T, I legit asked him. I said, do I have time to improve? Do I have time to improve? And he's like, definitely do. I already see you coming in, so already right there is already helping you. So the fact that they just even see you come in, it helps, guys, it helps. I'm telling you, here's the key. I just gave it to you. That shit's so played out here. You know what's playing now? I just posted a picture, right? And I was wearing Vans. I'm wearing Vans. Damn, Aji. Damn. But it's done, man. It was cool like the first 2 days. And after that, I'm so scared to even, I'm not even gonna look at my white Vans. I'm not even gonna wear them ever. Cause it's so, I'm done. But anyways, guys, if I can give you advice in college, go to your office hours for professors or TAs and just show them that you're making that effort. That's it. Effort is crucial. And just enjoy life, man. Enjoy life. All right, guys. Time to head to the library for a bit and have class. Gonna read before class, so let's do that class. And then another class for another 3 hours. So I'll see you guys at nighttime.
Watch. Damn, back at it again with the black Vans. Damn, black at it again with the black Vans. Back at it again with the Vans. Damn, black at it, back at it with the Vans. Damn, back at it again with the Vans. Yeah, I feel you, Ruben. People need it with the damn Daniel. That shit's played out. Damn, Ruben.
All right, guys. I'm in the library right now. And, yeah, so I'm just doing some work. Back at it again. Bang, shut the fuck up. Thank you so much, Waji, for showing us your day. And now, back to the regular scheduled program. So somehow, my mom got stuck on Manhattan Beach Pier and wants me to pick her up. That's interesting, right? Sounds like...
Don't forget the keys.
Yeah, I have the keys. She wants me to pick her up, right? And parents love for you to use Uber. Like whenever you ask them to pick you up, they're like, oh, why don't you Uber here? Why don't you Uber there? But all of a sudden, if you want your parents to Uber, they get all mad. So they want me to pick them up all the way in Manhattan Beach. So, door's closed. Well, that's what I'm about to do, because I guess I'm a Uber driver myself. You know, I'm a valet service, just picking everybody else up when it's time, because, you know, I'm just sitting doing nothing at all. Okay. Look at my mom and all her friends that are coming back from the beach, and I'm their driver.
5 freaking hours later, I'm done with my classes. As you guys can see, it is not outside. But, what's it called? I'm still gonna have a meeting to go to, so I'm still not completely done yet. And, oh shoot, check this out. I'm walking in the hallway, guess who it is? Dun, 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 dun. Check it out. Look, that's a perfect time. Look, I'm strolling down, you know what I'm saying? And then you see your boy right there. So this was for like an internship thing. And like your boy got on the wall. That student spotlight, you know what I'm saying? We got on the wall. And it's cool. That's cool. So shout out to the Political Institute for putting me on the wall. But I don't know what. I'm tired. I'm sorry. I can't talk. I'm tired. But as always, man, I hope you guys are enjoying whatever you guys are doing right now, whenever you guys are watching this, and I'll see you soon. All right, guys, so I'm just about almost to my apartment. Done for the day. It is around 10 o'clock, and yeah, so I mean, I was just recapping the day, and I really just wanted to say this. Like, I went back, and I thought about the whole protesting that we saw together, and I already said this, but I don't know. I feel like I have the camera. I have people to talk to. I feel like... I know you guys want to see cool things. I know you guys want to see, oh, he did this amazing thing, this prank, that prank. Oh, wow, like, well, look at his cool new gadget that he got, new this, new that. But I don't know. I feel like as students and whatnot, like, I have a camera, I have people to talk to. Why not, in a way, say something positive or say something that's actually meaningful, and, like, not saying that what other people say is not meaningful, but just get a message across in a way. And it's like... I know you guys don't see, you probably don't even want to hear this, but I think I just have to probably like let it out, is the fact that if you guys believe in something, if you guys are passionate about something, and if you want to make that change, you guys got to go out and make it. Honestly, like, tackle the bureaucracy, tackle the businesses, gather people together, disrupt the flow of society. And it's, I don't know, there's so many distractions in the world, there's so many distractions, school and everything, but if you guys are really passionate and want to make it happen, make it happen. Like, even me talking about this right now, like, I have so many distractions, but I'm holding a camera. I have people to talk to, so I thought might as well get this message across. And I'm happy if you guys listened to this part or got to this far of the vlog. And yeah, that's all I really wanted to say. I know you guys want to see cool things or hear cool things and whatnot, but I feel like messages like this is also important to get across nowadays. Besides that, stay beautiful. That's all I can say.
My nigga.
All right, guys, it is time to call it a night. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. And also, special news alert. Tomorrow, me and Kais will be in Vegas at the Dunk Exchange. It will be at UNLV Recreation Center. Be sure to come out and see us. We're going to be doing a meet and greet outside of the convention center at UNLV tomorrow, Saturday. I'm not sure what time. Be sure to follow our social media in the description below to figure out what we're doing. Like, on Twitter, we're probably going to say, hey, we're heading over there. But it's going to be around a normal time. But yeah, I really want to see you guys. So if you guys are from Vegas or anywhere close to there, be sure to come out to UNLV. And we're going to be there at the Dunk Exchange.
All right, guys. Who that at the front door? It's Jay again. Who that at the front door? It's Jay again. Who that at the front door? It's Jay again. How you doing, Joe? Everything good?
It was a really tiring
day. Tired day for me too, but we just wanted to say goodnight. How do you say goodnight in Chinese?
Wan.
Wan, guys. And yeah. Stay beautiful. Good night from us. And take it easy, right?
Right. Take it easy.
Take it easy, guys.